Hey, it is Monday, May 1st, 2023, and Camilla shed yesterday, and Sela, one of my baby female pines, shed sometime between this morning and just now. So she is a little darker than my other female. She's a pretty girl. Bring her over here in the light as my wife vacuums in the background. And she's in Ocean County, and some of those are really bright white, and some of them look more like this. And one of her parents is a high white, so she could still brighten up. And actually, up around her neck area, that does look like it's starting to get a little lighter than it was when I first got her. So that's Sela. I'm going to head to work, and we will see you next time.